A Shawano man fighting for his life tonight after being thrown from his car in a crash. It happened shortly before 11 last night on Newland and State Roads in Outagamie County. Deputies say the 34-year-old man crossed the center line, went into a ditch, then rolled his car several times and was thrown out before it caught on fire. He was airlifted to Theta Clark for life-threatening injuries. Investigators believe the man was speeding and may have been drinking.